keep right.
We must have got rid of a lot of people in Brexit. I mean, like people like Carol.
After 800 metres, cross the roundabout and take the second exit, E411, N81, towards Longway. Cross the roundabout and take the second exit, E411, N81, towards Longway. After 800 metres, cross the roundabout and take the second exit, E411, N81, towards Longway.
Oh, she lives Longway.
Cross the roundabout and take the second exit, E411, N81, towards Longway.
The dish of the day is €11.90.
What do you look like?
French person as well.
It'll be very nice to not let you out. Shopping
Cora. Lunch Garden. Lunch Garden Restaurant.
Brico Plant.
After 400 metres, cross the roundabout and take the second exit, E411, N81, towards Longway.
This is Arthur Glen, eh? This is Retail Alley, isn't it?
Yeah, New Balance. New Balance used to be Mr. Gratian's firm before Reebok. New Balance. Oh yes, they're coming together. Oh no, it hasn't.
It's all good. What is going on with that?
Cross the roundabout and take the second exit, E411, N81, towards Longway.
Longway.
Right behind.
Go before that big lorry.
Follow E411 N81 towards Norway for 7.5 kilometres.
They weren't very exciting, I've been in them all.
No, Linda would have been in raptures, wouldn't she?
No, they're just, I've been in those, I'd rather have the French ones or some different shops. At least I washed all that perfume off this morning. Today.
I guess
some water. Well, I want to get one for Linda for her birthday. She's got the shower gels.
Well, there's an ocean just down the road from the hotel, so I'm guessing we'll have to go in there to get some wine. So we'll probably go and look to see if Mr. Clunch is open. If he's not, she's right to see him. Then, see if McDonald's or anything. There might be somebody else in the ocean. So.
It might be Quick.
Might be. Or it'll be Mr. Mickey D's. realise something going to happen in 3.3 kilometres.
Oh, and you heard what Debbie Greencock said, woman in blue veil. Peter's got engaged.
Oh.
To this teacher that he's been living with for 5 years. And Will's getting married. And he said to Stuart, he said he's not fussed because he's been living with her, but she wants to get married, so he's going to get married.
So France, with a border crossing of Luxembourg, so Belgium into France.
After 2.2 kilometres, keep left. After 800 metres, left. Follow N52, E411, E44 towards Metz for 5.5 kilometres.
Where are we going then?
Is just a bit to the north of Metz.
Oh, you didn't say that.
I just did.
Well, I told you we were going to Metz.
Oh, okay, but the distinctions of our sheet are largely irrelevant.
I don't know why she wants to see where we're going anyway.
Seems to follow some map. Of course, this is spectacular stuff.
Oh, yeah. Oh, it is pretty. All the houses are up and down, you know what I mean? Like they're set in stone. God, some of the houses are really high up.
Yeah, this is a fair old
after 2 kilometres, keep left. Slow traffic on A30/E411. traffic jam ahead between Fontoy, D59A, A30, and Moutange, D952, A30, 2 minutes delay. After 800 meters, keep left. Keep left.
This is what confuses me with the satnav. When it says keep left, you're in the right hand lane.
Well, she's telling me not to go up there.
Follow N52, E411, towards Metz for 53 kilometres.
Oh, I know what that sign is. What is it? You know where it's got a blue sign, a little, an indentation, that sign.
Another big bridge.
Yeah, this is a big bridge.
Well, because if you think about it, Luxembourg is built on around a gorge.
Oh yes, some of the hangs are ever so high. So why is Luxembourg important? Tell me.
It's important for any particular reason. It's there.
No.
It's a country, a small country. Some of the European institutions live there. It's a very beneficial tax regime.
And that's it?
Very generous. It's a wealthy place, Luxembourg.
Could be a bridge.
I think it's the concrete for a bridge that never got built.
Yeah. Or a bridge that's got taken away.
Yeah, it could be. Either.
Oh God, itchy foot, Daddy.
What does that mean?
a walk on state strange ground.
Well, you're doing that all the time at the moment, if you think about it.
Lorries here.